Hello there and welcome to my YouTube channel. At present I have a job which means I drive around in the Medway towns and get to see parts of Medway which I haven't seen for quite a while, and I've suddenly come across that some of the places which I thought I knew have changed quite a lot in a short space of time. So in another 100 years time, are you going to be able to even recognise an old photo if you looked at it, if it hadn't got scribbled at the bottom of it where the location is taken?